bird special.
Yeah.
All right, but I gotta do this.
Don't forget to press that.
I gotta press the special button. It's all about buttons. It is all about buttons. All right. Cheers. All right, did we confirm that Nancy was here?
I did not see Nancy.
We haven't seen Nancy. Well, all right, this is the early bird special. We haven't started yet. Haven't started yet, but this was a request, of course, from Karen. Karen, it's almost impossible to say no to your request. It's just, I would love to do whatever I could to contribute. So you asked for this, and it's really important. I don't know if Nancy made it, but anyone who in the 1970-something was part of JFK, you remember all the things that Miller and Nancy did and that we all got to participate in, which was awesome. And Sue was reminding me that this song is also one of her mother's absolutely all-time favorite tunes. So, I'm no Stevie Wonder, but we're gonna give this a shot. We're gonna see what happens. Oh, that's so adorable and nauseating. All right, God help us. Let's give this a shot. Something of some kind of value. It is what it is. All right, I have a 359.
Ooh, you're so French.
Well, I think by the time you get your sukulele going.
Okay, so how about this? I've been working on this all day.
Okay.
We just had a blast off. Now we're just gonna have a blast.
Oh, that's genius. Genius. All right.
That was pretty good, right?
That was very good.
I thought that was all right. I'm turning it off, too. I'm going to try really hard today to not forget to press my button.
Yeah.
I'm really gonna try.
You can count how often this happens. It's a frequent event, but maybe now you'll just remember.
I'm just gonna try. That's
okay.
All I can do.
Also try to eat the microphone.
Eat the mic.
Perfect. All right.
401.
Let's get into this. Thank you for joining us for Hope Show number 6. Gosh, we love you guys. Thank you so much.
And it's been a crappy week. Let's just say that.
Yes.
And this isn't going to fix any of it, but it's just going to give us a little bit of rest
but here's
and
the
energy
thing.
To keep pressing on.
Here's the thing you said in Hope Show number 1, which I think we should all remember. We can't do everything, but this is one thing we can do. So think of the one thing we can do. We're able to do this. Maybe it's of some help. You can think of what you can do. We just need to make the world a better place. All right.
This is a song, again, in sort of expressing what it feels like to be with the same people in the same small space
in
for such a very, very long time.
We're starting week 12.
Oof.
Yes, ready?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 1. You. Oh, Lord, that's a goodie. That is a goodie. And please make sure that's wicked perfectly tuned. So weave it out again. All right, so my cousin Christine put this earworm out, I think it was a few weeks ago. And Christine, it takes a while. We had a lot of requests and we're trying to work through them as fast as we can. And sometimes you just gotta go off and learn them too, but I've loved this song for a long time. I'm so glad you asked for it. It's a great Jim Croce song. I have to say, I love you in a song.
Is this okay for?
It's delicious, ready? What are you
pushing?
Yes. Well done. Well done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3. Oh. And I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you. But what I gotta say can't wait. I knew you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange, but every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say. I knew you'd understand. 'Cause every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song. One, this one, and the next one, and we'll reveal it. But for now, let's get into this one. Ready?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 2.
Stop the rain from falling.
Here's how it happens. This is an awesome song by Pete Seeger, and a lot of people have played with the words. We played with the words a little bit at the end here. The water is wide, and how do you mend a broken heart? You realize that the water is wide. You can't cross over alone. You have a boat built for two, and both shall row, my love and I. That's how you mend a broken heart. You ready?
Yeah, my hands are so sticky.
That wasn't as near as romantic as what I was just talking about. I was talking about this beautiful concept and your hands are sticky.
That's really sticky.
All right, well, can you play?
Yeah.
Can I play? All right. I start this, right? Turns round and round. as a jewel. When first it's new, as love grows old, let it not grow cold. Your true love's heart belongs to you. Your true love's heart depends on you.
You moved yourself.
That's a beautiful song, and we need it in these times. We really do. We should all get in a boat together. We can't get over this water alone.
That's right. Row, baby, row.
Oh, my word. All right. Well, so Mike and Laura, you asked for some Gordon Lightfoot last time. Laura Marini.
Oh.
Laura's had a lot of requests.
Okay, good.
Which is totally
good
fine.
For you.
It's fabulous. And, you know, we thought we would do one, and then we were thinking of another, which is way too long. But then this one just feels just great.
And it's not grim.
It's not grim. All right, ready? Pocket. This is a pocket tune. 1, 2, 3, 4. See your lying back in your satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you been creeping round my back stairs. It's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling the pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling the pain. Stairs. That's such a cool tune.
How are we doing on time? Maybe we should skip.
No. That's good. You're horrible. You're adorable. I'm ready. Is this like a post-quarantine moment?
This song?
Yeah.
Well, this could be sort of, when we were talking about doing this one, I was interpreting it as feeling like things used to feel, or feeling like they could feel again if things ever get normal again. But then Steve had a completely different interpretation.
I don't remember what that was.
Well, it had to do with linen and cologne.
I don't know, I hope it comes back.
I know, I don't remember it exactly. I just know
it was that impressive.
Okay, we ready?
Ready. Let it rip, baby cakes.
All right, let it rip. Be brave enough to fail at something new.
Love it. I'm going to be brave enough to be brave enough to fail at something old. Jody, you asked for Elton John. Now, here's the thing. I'm not like a fan of his middle years. I'm wicked a fan of the 70s and then late 90s and 2000s. But somewhere in the 80s, I wasn't like a big fan of his stuff. Just is what it is. But I hope this will do. This is one of my favorite Elton tunes on the planet. Ready? To quarantine.
Benny?
Yeah.
Just in that somebody wanted it and we could do it.
Oh, well, there you go. Yeah. Well, actually, she didn't want that. She wanted something else.
Well, close enough.
But this goes back to your theme. We can't do everything, but we can do this thing. So this was the thing that we did. All right, here's another one. This fits quarantine, doesn't it?
Hopefully.
Who did this?
It says Carpenters there, but I'm sure somebody did it before the Carpenters. If you guys know who did this, speak up.
Okay, ready?
If you recognize it.
Just shooting for recognizable.
Oh gosh.
Ready?
Because of everything that everybody's going through, teachers and parents and whatnot. So, sing along, everybody knows this.
Yeah. One, two. You can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children when
father's hell did slowly go by and feed them on your dreams. The one they pick is the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh.
Singing along so loudly that they didn't hear.
I bet there was like five part harmony. I bet everybody was just, you can tell us in the comments if you were singing along with that and you picked another harmony part and we made this whole thing Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young and insert your last name. I bet that's what happened.
Okay.
All right. All right. So while you're tuning, this is our last song for Hope Show number 6. So glad that you've joined us. Thank you for doing that. Sue's sister Carrie and my good friend that I've worked with for years and haven't seen in a real long time, Carol, asked for a song from an album called Familiar, which is stuff that Sue and I wrote like almost, what, 15 years ago? It's a long time ago. And this song is called Familiar. And I actually think this is the perfect song for quarantine. But
I know, is it? Is that so? I was gonna do it.
Yeah.
Just so everybody knows.
So I think this song, which Sue wrote, is, I just feel like it's perfect for quarantine. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Into one another. You got your book, I flick around and then I snooze. Every night the ritual repeats itself, it's predictable. It's been a while since we've done something new. Familiar. We're kiss mine and say I missed you, dear, and welcome home. I'm glad you're here. How very, very typical this is. Coffee's on, I fill my mug, I'm almost gone. I say goodbye, and then I'm on my way. But this time as I close that door, like a thousand other times before, I really wish I took the time to say that we've become our lives.
Each other, do what you can do.
Keep rowing.
Keep on rowing.
Just keep rowing.
Absolutely. Love you guys. Be well.